man in a minute, come off quick.
This is how not to weigh fish.
Fucking
hell. 21.370. Well, you done him, Pat.
By a by hey? Eel in a bit.
Lucky Pat has won by just a fucking eel.
Done knobhead.
It's not very nice, Alan, is it? Is it? Smarty bollocks pointing, look. Hey.
Victor's on the camera.
The three again. Fucking stooges are together there.
We'll not be filming Victor's.
Fucking hell. Shut the bollocks up. Don't laugh at them, Don. Have I got a red nose, Don, or what? I know I've got big feet. The twats to it, to me. They are the twats, yeah.
Every day.
Every single hour of the day.
I can remember on Monday when he on Sunday when he bagged up there.
Oh yeah.
Hey, fucking chef.
No camera, no Charles.
Come on.
That's how
we're doing. Hey, I'm £200 it net here, look at that. Hey, you won that?
No, I didn't. Is that you get me into trouble, you Gawley?
€5
in this,
yeah. Right. Come on, then. 6 fish apiece. Oh, I've got left.
Left.
No. Fucking hell. They are easy, aren't they? Soft left. Smiley face.
It says tear, so you tear it.
You're trying to convince yourself, Sam Pat, or what? That they're brilliant scales?
No, absolutely 100%. The only fuckers we've got anyway. Brilliant
scales.
7.990. Was it? 7.990. I want 1.95
then to beat you.
So
€5, yeah?
I want another week of this.
Staying for the lads showing them how to duck scales properly. Notice that. Yep. This is Poxy Leo.
Them pegs down there, that 201 up solid. There's 201 to 220, so we can get one sex on there. Mm. And if it's solid, we'll fish it.
You want to go all in one way?
Just do two there, eh?
You're going to fish it
all
your
tents. These guys are fishing it tomorrow or Sunday. I'm not bothered yet.
Are we back again, like John? Are they coming again?
No, we did. Tell you, we did.
It won't, no, because the net...
Because the tears goes
go
back.
On, you tell them, Wayne.
It was on minus 1 kilo and 80 grams.
The 740.
Has he got 10 in there? You know what? Yeah. He'll have 21 kilos, 310. 3.30, I want him to beat Albert. I want him to get in between me and Al.
Come on, Ollie, the suspense is killing us.
Don't give them another five, you've got my own pack. I'll come to you.
Okay, now.
Yeah.
He ain't beers in again, will he? Who wins this?
$14,550.
Oh, you've done it then, son. Well done, Lee.
Fucking close, that
one. Fucking like it. He didn't like it. He's going home a few days ago.
What are you going to, Lee? Normal Grammar Feeder?
Going back to Ireland. Right, yeah. Going back to Ireland.
Two casts of the maggot.
Well done, Doug.
But all my fish on double cast. I've had a couple of maggot. But cast was loads
better. I'll have a look at the tail. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are
He'll tell you a load of bollocks anyway, though.
That way you chucked.
No, a bit further than 3/4.
You'll find the shelf. So,
you've not chucked right over then, Lee?
No, I haven't chucked right over.
Just put crumb in and...
Yeah, just...
Oh, I'll have to go here. There's...
I bought some...
father and son here. Is this for €5, Mr. Hall?
Oh, that what do you want?
It was more than 8 kilos.
Well, I'll draw with it.
I thought they'd have enough at feeder, so I chucked a wagon over it. Never had a sale at wagon. Yeah. They come back up on the other side,
haven't they? What you got?
Nine.
This is going to be a good section, isn't it?
8992.
Oh, has he just done you, son?
About a kilo.
Well done, John Hall.
Has he done you?
Yeah, a kilo.
Yeah,
they'll
have
some. A kilo?
Six fish, look. Not lying.
Seven there.
Six
fish for our big.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Time out.